Hi Vivek, this is Saurav from D3D Fine. Today we are going to talk about what is 3D printing. Well, 3D printing is used for the production of functional or aesthetical prototypes. A more appropriate term was rapid prototyping. Actually, 3D printing is a part of rapid prototyping. Well, we are going to learn in detail in the future. So what is 3D printing? It's to be explained in a simple way. It is a process of adding material together, typically layer by layer, to create a 3D object. Which has weight, height, which is real, which we can feel in space, which is tangible object. So why was 3D printing introduced? Well, it was developed to reduce the lead time and cost of developing new prototypes of new parts and devices, which was earlier only done by using subtractive tool comb or material driven processes like CNC, milling machine, turning and precision grinding. Currently, 3D printing is used in engineering, medical and socio-cultural sectors and many more. For example, if you design a boat in a CAD software and print it with the help of a 3D printer, I will get to know what it looks like and how it will serve my purpose. Well, there are total 9 types of 3D printing techniques which are listed here. So, we will talk about them and discuss about in detail in future videos. Coming to the end of the video, I hope you got the basic understanding of what 3D printing is. If you want your object to be 3D printed, there's a link in the description. You can go and check it out.